Hello, what's up? Welcome to my YouTube channel, It's Your Girl Ebubenwoye, and I'm doing a video about the rate of infidelity amongst 21st century youths. I interviewed many people to get their opinions about infidelity, so let's go ahead and hop into the video.
I want to ask you, do you think it's possible for couples to have affairs and still retain a strong relationship?
It's possible, yes. It's possible depending on their understanding and the love they have for each other. Because they say love builds every relationship and forgiveness also divides. So if you truly love the person, you can let go of. After you offend each other, you can let go of some certain things like cheating. Because you know that men are born becoming cheating is a normal thing for them. So it's not because of cheating I let go of my relationship and my love.
Okay, who cheats most in a relationship?
It's the guy.
Okay, why do you say so?
Why I say so is because a guy might be dating you. You can be beautiful, like an obanje. You can be caring, but then, my dear, that same guy will still cheat on you with somebody that is not even up to your standards. Guys are meant to cheat. It's in our blood.
Who cheats most in a relationship? Because when the guy cheats, it's hard for me to know that the guy cheated. And secondly, why I think the guy is cheating is because they are always the first people to initiate the chat or the conversation. The ladies, they hardly initiate the chat.
Okay, so your reason now is that they cheat because they initiate the chat with girls.
Yes, they initiate the chat first and they will cheat without even knowing. But the lady, because of the kind of
If you look at the relationship now, I got to understand that females are always, like now, they are always okay with what they have. But we guys, we love it. Especially when you have a girl now for the first time, she's always very beautiful. You got to know that after some time, it affects your eye. And women are always beautiful day by day. So if a man that is not containable with what he has, he will still go for to another person. And that leads to cheating. But in a female aspect, even if you can give your girl what she needs, take care of her, there is, I don't think there will be any money for him or for her, sorry, to cheat. But we guys, it's always that
thing. Thank you very much.
So if you suspect you have my relationship, how will you approach him?
Something that I'll not actually benefit from. So some girls actually go up there, start fighting about shit they are not supposed to fight about.
Are you in a relationship? Yeah, but I've broken up. Okay, why? What are the reasons? Well, we dated online, so I love the girl very much. So when I came to protect him, I started to support him because I have no pressure. So I started to support him. So in the process now, he told me he loves me, that he can never leave me. He can't be without me. So in a process, I have a girlfriend. Then I think he has a girlfriend. So they were fighting for class trip and assistant class trip. So he was living with girls. And me, I told him I'm not comfortable with girls. He told me no, I should not think for my wife because we are just fighting for 001 and 002 class trip and assistant class trip. So I said okay. So now I don't know that he was already dating the girl that said that he was fighting for the class trip and assistant class trip. I have a girl that was one of them to be dating. Well, the main thing is just for me because I'm not ready for
it. Okay, you are saying that the reason for
There's no trust there. Yeah. Betrayal and also
thank you very much. You need somebody that has money financially, because that is what a girl needs and that is what they want.
Okay. So you think girls
cheat
in relationship
yes.
because the guy is actually poor?
Not just based on the poor.
Yeah,
aspect.
Yeah.
Not just based on poor. There are so many things a girl needs. Summertime famous. Summertime the girls want to like kill their moms and all that.
Jesus.
Summertime they just feel like let me do what my friends are doing, what others are doing. Sometimes it's just the peer group, the advice they receive from people. You might see a successful relationship going very well, going everything smoothly. But along the line, a girl will come up and tell the guy, I can't be your girlfriend based on you don't have money or based on you're not influential, based on the where I wanted you to be, you are not there. So you cannot just move along.
Relationship. So have you ever noticed any infidelity in your relationship or have you ever witnessed it before?
Yes.
So what happened? What did happen? Sorry for intruding in your, you know. So can you tell me?
Okay, actually it was my fault. I was in a relationship for 3 years.
Oh.
And then due to one thing or the other, I went home for a strike. And that was like 6 months strike. So we are far from each other. During the course of the strike, I started seeing someone else.
Oh.
And we eventually started dating, then I was still with another one. So that's
it. Are you in a relationship or have you been in a relationship?
I know.
Okay, so what happened? What's the cause?
Because of the
grief.
Okay. Yeah.
So what happened?
I wasn't giving him attention. He got attention elsewhere. And I think that's what
caused. Okay, you think lack of attention causes infidelity?
Yeah. Against infidelity.
Okay, best advice I can give to the young ones. Now, number one, if you are thinking of embarking on a relationship, first of all, ask yourself two questions. Are you financially set? Are you able to contain all the attitude? What I mean by attitude, everything in it.
Okay.
Because sometimes we come up with attitude, sometimes you don't come up with attitude. So it depends on how you can deal with it. Now, you, okay, let me just say this. Just, I'll end it by saying this. Now, you cheating, you feel you are mature enough.
Yeah.
Then you discover that the person you're cheating on has not cheated on you, it is more mature than you.
Yes, yes. So you talked about financial something, something. Don't you think that one is for guys? Or is it for
it's
girls?
It's not just based on the guys.
Yeah.
I've seen a relationship where it is 50-50. I bring, you bring.
Okay.
You don't have today, it's not a problem. I'll give you. If you have tomorrow, you give me back. And it will still be good.
Thank you very much.